What's this? A Bracca scrap rat playing Jedi. I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again. Especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Hang on!
What is that thing?
The Night Sister's skull. On second thought, she listens to their transmissions. Let her find out on her own.
You got there. Yeah!
Let's head out.
For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them.
I don't know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister.
He spoke of a glorious creature called the Shyoo bird.
Master?
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now, again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the Purge, before Master T'Pol died.
Thank you.
hurt. Think we can help it? Always finding stuff.
Tarful, my old friend. I understand now. This tree connects the core of the planet to the sky.
Jump in there. What's that, BD? This fell from a Wookiee as they climbed the tree. Some type of test. From the Clone Wars. The war never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter? Bird might be the last of its kind. Book it. Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay.
It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it.
This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Thanks, BD. Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do. Let's move, BD. Want to look inside? Yes. Let's take a look.
Never have I seen a view more exquisite than atop this tree.
You're giving us a lift?
There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched.
What'd you find?
Mm-hmm.
Looking for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium. Used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb.
Again.
You're done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got Second Sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick.
For a Jedi.
Is there a difference?
One. nice sound to it, don't you think? Can't take a hit? It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crack like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and your friends!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Down an Inquisitor.
Hey! I thought you were dead.
Glad you're okay. We should get back. Sierra and Grease are expecting us.